Hey all, this is Akash here. Today we are going to see about 4000 Tamilnadu schools to get CCTV cameras. In Chennai, all 4282 higher and higher secondary schools in the state will soon be able to get CCTV cameras. These cameras will be installed at cost of 48.73 crores. In the first phase, the government has begun installing surveillance cameras across 1,890 schools. This announcement was widely lauded by educators in government schools. The government high schools, Kavangare, is among the schools which will get surveillance cameras. The school has more than 700 students and only 20 teachers. Its principal, S. Tenmoli, said these cameras would help to step up the safety and security on their campus. She also added, many people come to school to deliver lunch boxes or for some other works. Teachers do their best and keep a vigil when child comes to school or leave. But there is only so much we can do. Once these cameras are installed, we will be able to be more relaxed. The Chief Minister made a slew of other announcements for higher education and schools. A sum of 210 crores has been allocated to 6 universities to conduct research. Research on electric vehicle technology will be held in Anna University, sanitary and environment research in Annamalai University, hygiene and skills in Bharathidasan University, cancer research at Bharathiyar University, biomedical research at Madurai Kamaraj University, and research on biomedical usage at Madras University. Each institution has been allocated a sum of 35 crores for the purpose. The government has allocated 150 crores for constructing additional buildings, research labs, and providing other equipment for postgraduate courses. In all these, 10 crore have been allocated to renovate 164-year-old Institute of Advanced Study in Education, Saidapet. Another 10 crore has been sanctioned for renovation of principal's residence and other buildings of Presidency College. 16.6 crores has been allocated to provide stipend to engineering and polytechnic students. The subsidy to renovate and maintain classrooms and school buildings have been increased from 38.5 crores to 100 crores for the academic year of 2020-2021. 25 new government primary schools will be set up at a project cost of 5.723 crores. 10 primary schools will be upgraded to middle schools, 15 middle schools to high schools, and 30 high schools to high secondary schools. So that's it for today. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Bye!